Wi-Fi won't work on iPhone after updating iOS 17. If your Wi-Fi keeps disconnecting, having a poor signal, or not showing, then try out these quick and very useful guide for iPhones to troubleshoot the issue. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Restart your iPhone. Before you go for the advanced troubleshooting process, try to enable airplane mode for 20 seconds, then turn it off. Or you can try to restart your iPhone and see if that helps or not. After restarting, if you still have the issue, then follow the next process. Solution 2. Forget your Wi-Fi network and reconnect it. Open Settings, tap on Wi-Fi, and now tap on I icon. Tap on Forget This Network. After that, tap on Forget and reconnect again. Solution 3. Change DNS for your Wi-Fi. Open Settings, tap Wi-Fi, tap the I icon, scroll down, tap Configure DNS, select Menu, and add a new Google DNS. Enter 8.8.8.8. After that, enter 8.8.4.4. Tap Save. Quickly after that, check your issues. Now, if you still have issues with your Wi-Fi, try out the last solution for your iPhone. Solution 3. Reset Network Settings. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General, scroll down, tap on Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap on Reset. Select Reset Network Settings. After that, your phone network setting will be reset. Remember, after resetting network settings, your network settings will be set to the default values. So remember all the passwords as well. This is how you can solve your Wi-Fi issues for your iPhone after updating iOS 17. If you have any kind of questions, please write it in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.